We think CameraBag is the best photo editor for wedding photographers and videographers, and here are 6 reasons why. Number 1. It includes tons of useful presets for wedding photography.
CameraBag comes equipped with dozens of presets that can instantly create amazing wedding photos. The classic looks in Black and White Essentials and Color Essentials provide a general broad range of useful monochrome and color styles. The Black and White Films and Film Stock collections do an incredible job of emulating the natural beauty of classic analog film without being overprocessed and cheesy. The Portrait collection deals carefully with skin tones and is perfect for all those shots of friends and family at weddings. And of course, any preset can be easily modified and saved as a new custom preset.
Number 2. With CameraBag Pro, you can use the exact same adjustments and filters on photos and videos.
With CameraBag Pro, you can load and edit both photos and videos using the exact same tool set. It can be a pain to have to process videos and photos from a wedding in completely separate applications, especially when you're trying to match a look across all your media. All adjustments, presets, cropping, and special utilities like rotating and watermarks work flawlessly on both photos and videos.
Number 3. Easy batch filtering, resizing, and watermarking.
Batch processing in CameraBag is a cinch and supports powerful yet intuitive options like white balance, resizing, and watermarks. Build up adjustments or use a default or custom preset, then simply choose Batch Process Folder from the File menu and follow the prompts. With CameraBag Pro, you can even batch process a folder containing both videos and photos with all the same adjustments, resizing, and watermarks applied to each file.
Number 4. An end-to-end high bit depth RAW workflow.
The main power of shooting in RAW for wedding photography is additional bit depth, where each pixel component can have much more than the standard 256 levels of brightness. This ensures that subtle shading differences in a bright white dress or in a dark black tuxedo don't get lost and can be edited and still look smooth and natural. You can see in CameraBag's Pixel Inspector, when you load RAW files, that pixel color values can have decimal places that fall in between the normal limited 256 integer values. CameraBag supports tons of RAW formats and ups the game by working internally in non-destructive 96-bit color depth as you edit, which gives you billions of levels of brightness values to work with rather than 256. It's then easy to export either standard 8-bit JPEGs or 16-bit PNGs or TIFFs if you want to save at high bit depth for future editing.
Number 5. Quick comparison tools for large sets of photos.
When shooting weddings, you end up with many photos that are nearly identical, and which you want to quickly compare using the same set of adjustments. This is extremely easy to do in CameraBag. After you have loaded a set of adjustments or a preset you like, simply press the left and right arrow keys on your keyboard to navigate between photos in the same folder on your hard drive. Your adjustments will stay loaded and be automatically applied to every photo as you browse. You can also open up additional photos in a side-by-side tab for further comparison.
Number Number 6, flexible support for kubelet or lookup table files.
With .kubelet files, you can create and load filters that are compatible with other software and cameras, especially video cameras and editing software that videographers might use. CameraBag Pro lets you easily load LUT files created or purchased elsewhere, if you have a collection you already love. And you can easily add any adjustments to further modify any loaded file. You can also export filters you author in CameraBag as .kubelet files to use for real-time filtering in compatible cameras and other software.